Hello all, welcome to this session. In this session, I am going to answer software testing interview question 313. That is, what is open box testing? Let me answer. So what is open box testing? Open box testing is a method of software testing which tests the internal code and internal program structure of the software. Okay, in case of open box testing, the internal code that is written for developing or building the software, that is internal program structure that is written for or created for building the software, will be tested, guys. Okay, so here we will not be testing the software with the help of the visual graphical user interface. Rather, we'll be testing the software with the help of internal code that is used for building the software, internal program structure of the software. Okay, that is open box testing. Okay, you're opening the software where the code is visible, code is accessible, code is testable. Okay, like that you are testing the software. Generally, developers will perform open box testing. Software testers generally perform testing with the help of the visual graphical user interface. Okay, they will not be able to see the code. Okay, if they open any application like this, okay, this kind of application will be given to the software testers and they cannot see the code, guys. Okay, whenever they click on, they type something and click on search button, the code will be running in the background, but what code is running? Okay, what is the internal structure of the code? That is not visible to the software testers. Okay, which will not fall into the open box testing. That is black box testing. Whatever I'm talking about, what software testers generally, this is a black box testing. But coming to the developers, they perform open box testing where they can have access to the code, they can view the code, they can test the code. How the code will be tested? Here to the developers, okay? To the developers, while they are performing the open box testing, okay, the code is visible. This is open box, guys. Okay, the code which is there inside this box is visible outside. So they can, by looking at the code, they can pass some test input, some data they can pass as a test input, test data, and they will get some output. If that is the expected output, if the output is coming correctly, okay, according to the input, if the output is coming correctly, then they will pass the test. This is how the open box testing is performed by developers. Okay, because they can access the code and view the code because they are the one who are building the code for building the software. Okay, who are writing the code or writing the programs for building the software. Hence, they perform open box testing. Developers are the one who perform open box testing, but there are several names for this open box testing, guys. Okay, lot of names are there for open box testing. Open box testing is also known as white box testing, glass box testing, transparent box testing, structural testing, code-based testing, clear box testing, and comprehensive testing. These are the several names of the open box testing. So coming to the different levels of software testing, we have unit testing, integration testing, system testing, and user acceptance testing. Okay, there are four levels of software testing, right? In that, first two levels of software testing, that is unit testing, integration testing, are generally done by developers and they fall into the open box testing because in this unit testing and integration testing, the code is visible, accessible, and testable. Okay, that's why they fall into the open box testing and they are done by the developers, not by the software testers. The opposite of the open box testing is the black box testing, where the software testers or end users or client-side business people who know the business well, okay, who doesn't have any technical knowledge of the code or whatever the code is written, without having any knowledge or any access to the internal code implementation of the software, by just using the visual graphical user interface of the software, these people, that is end users, software testers, and client-side business people, will be performing this black box testing. Okay, so the last two levels of software testing, that is system testing, which is done generally done by software testers, falls into the black box testing category, and also user acceptance testing. And in user acceptance testing, we have alpha testing, which is generally done by the client-side business people, and beta testing, which is generally done by the end users around the globe. Okay, all these people generally perform black box testing, which is an opposite of the open box testing. Open box testing is done by developers, where they can access the code, view the code, and test the code, and they test the internal code and internal program structure, which is used for building the software. Okay, so hope guys, you understood what is open box testing in this session. So that's all for this session. In the next session, I am going to answer another software testing interview question for you. Till then, see you. Bye-bye.